Hey guys, I'm back at it in the shed. I've got my coffee, been listening to some sounds. I'm waiting for parts to arrive, but while I wait, I was started on the rear brake and taking it all apart, giving it a bit of a clean. So I'm going to re-grease it, put it back together. One thing I did notice is that the when the bike was together, when you put the brake on, it didn't actually come back, the spring. But the spring's fine, and what I noticed is that the brake pads are really low, and you can see that it started to scuff, you can see there. So I've ordered some brake pads, so they'll come, but I'll put this back together, and yeah, I'll wait for the oil and stuff to come, so hopefully it doesn't take too long. So hope you guys are enjoying it so far. I definitely am. So yeah, let's get into it. That's the assembly for the brake. I noticed that I'm actually missing a washer when I took it apart. So, don't think it matters too much, but I'll fix it. This is my replacement washer. Supposed to be a dust seal in there too, so I'm just going to put a little O-ring in there to act as my dust seal. Good having the old manual. Yeah, number 4 is missing, which is a dust seal, so we'll use that. Okay, so I've greased everything up, put it all back together. I put the brake pads in just so I could align this guy. So you're now just waiting for some new brake pads. Okay, so I put grease down there, and then looking at this part of it, I pulled it out, and that's the rest, that's the O-ring that was in there. And I had to actually hammer this out. It was seized in there, so. Another O-ring, baby, and some grease, and she'll be good. Oh, I reckon there's another collar in there that I can pop out. Check out that. No, it's a little bit too big, I think. Okay, so I think I found a little O-ring that works. That will be mint. Can't get that out. Okay, I'll put some grease in and put it back together. That seems quite loose. I might put some bigger. I've got a bigger O-ring. I might use that instead. Okay, so I'll try that. Looks better. And it just goes in there like that. Yeah. Okay, so now I might just wait and stop this video and wait for the parts to come later today. Cheers, guys.